What are the best shot settings I should stick to? We've got you! This video will help answer all your questions around different image settings with your X4. Open the Settings menu and go to Image Settings. Here, you'll be able to adjust the camera's general video settings, video encoding. Insta360 X4 provides both efficiency and compatibility. When you use efficiency H.265 encoding, you'll get a smaller file size with the same picture quality. But if you run into playback issues like unplayable files or lag, we recommend you switch to compatibility encoding when shooting. Bitrate. Bitrate basically means the amount of data per second of the video. When you choose a high bitrate, the picture quality will be better, but your file sizes will increase significantly. Let's take shooting at 8K/30fps for an example. When the bitrate is high, it will take up about 1.5 gigabytes of space per minute. So a 128 gigabyte memory card can record about 78 minutes. If you've set the bitrate to standard, it will take up about 1.2 gigabytes of storage space per minute, and you can record about 100 minutes continuously. Video sharpness. Sharpness indicates how clear the edges and details of an image are. Increasing sharpness will make the textures in the image clearer. However, if the sharpness is set too high, the image will look unnatural and there will be a significant increase in noise. Therefore, we recommend that you set your video sharpness to medium or high when shooting content such as natural landscapes to get clearer and sharper details. When shooting content that includes people, such as sports or vlogs, set the sharpness to medium or low for a softer, more natural look. Anti-flicker. Insta360 X4 turns on its anti-flicker function by default. If you are shooting indoors or in artificially lit scenes, it's recommended that you adjust the shutter speed to auto for shooting. If you turn on low light stabilization or you're in an area with tricky lighting, this may not work smoothly. Resolution and frame rate. Insta360 X4 offers four resolution options to choose from: 8K, 5.7K+, 5.7K, and 4K. The higher the resolution, the clearer the picture quality. By choosing 8K resolution, you get the best image quality performance when shooting well-lit scenes, such as traveling and in the great outdoors. 5.7K+ uses oversampling of the sensor's native resolution, enabling you to get a smaller, but close to 8K resolution quality in well-lit scenes. However, recording at 8K or 5.7K plus resolution will cause the camera to heat up quickly, so it's recommended to use it in active situations where you're moving or with the thermo grip. If you want to get smaller file sizes and cleaner night scenes, you can choose 5.7K resolution. You'll be able to shoot up to 60fps, all with clearer and smoother images. Choose 4K 100 frames per second for slow motion movements like motorbikes, skiing, and other sports, giving you more options when you edit the footage in post. So, depending on the scenario, the following parameter settings are recommended for you.